Hello everyone, I'm Gino Dimaet from Bliss Trevi Student, and I will be discussing about basic research methods for Lovarians in Chapter 1, Research and Lovarianship. Research Record. Lovarianship is an information for information profession. Research in the field is poorly communicated, understood, and applied. But that is not to say that there has not been a substantial amount of good library-related research. Decisions are routinely not supported by the evidence of well-designed investigations. What is research? Research refers to a search for knowledge in a known. The systematic investigation into and study of materials and sources in order to establish facts and reach new conclusions in Merriam-Webster is a scientific and systematic search for pertinent information on a specific topic. Two major types of research, basic research and applied research. Basic research also refers to as pure theoretical or scientific research. It's primarily interested in deriving new knowledge and is, at most, only indirectly involved with how that knowledge will be applied to specific, practical or real problems. Applied research. It encompasses a variety of specific research techniques such as systems analysis and operations research. Limitations of previous library research. Swedzig called for improvements in research methodologies, especially as they related to users of library services. Boucher and Harter stated that a large proportion of librarianship research has been uneven in quality and demonstrably weak methodologically. So Nessay was even more critical in contending that traditionally the field has permitted much of what is not actually research to be called research. Rationally for basic research in library and information science. Growth of the profession. In 2001, the Special Library Association, or SLA, published a research statement, putting our knowledge to work, the role of research in special libraries, defining library and information science research as not well developed, with fewer peer-reviewed journals and grant-funded research in comparison to other disciplines. Management. Basic research has more to offer than the expansion and refinement the profession's theoretical underpinnings. Basic research is likely to have practical applications for the improvements of practices in actual library operations. Reading research report. The reader who understands the process of research will question much more about the literature in general and correctly identify the working limitations of literature in Swisher. Improved service to researchers. Yet another advantage to having a basic knowledge of research methods, at least more those librarians who serve researchers, is the greater understanding of the needs of researchers provided by this awareness. Only when the librarian knows the basic process which a researcher utilizes can the researcher's needs be fully anticipated and met. I will be conclude the personal benefits. Most important among the benefits one could expect to realize from a study of research methods is the ability to conduct research. For many librarians, especially in academic settings, research activity are not only desirable but a necessity. A number of academic institutions expect the professional librarians to meet the same requirements for promotion and tenure as do the regular teaching faculty, and this usually include research and publishing. Thank you and God bless.